knack for awkward silences, late night drunk text messages. I'm great at playing dumb. She doesn't care much for my politics, for sentimental atheists who disagree for fun. We're off to an awful start, proudly showing off our purple hearts, comparing battle scars and who shot who first, hiking skirts, rolling up our shirts, and who hurt who. Thing for West Point graduates. Thank God she grew out of it. But man, were they a thrill. And she says lately she feels bored with guys. I laugh, she just rolls her eyes and gestures for the bill. We're off to